You know, I hold the inerrant, infallible Word of God in my hand tonight, and I'm very honored to be able to hold this Bible for that reason and another reason, too. It has my mother's name on it. The person that probably prayed for me more than anybody in my life for the 32 years I was on this earth. But at the age of 64, in 1991, she went home to be with the Lord. But I have her a worn-out leather Bible, and her legacy lives on through me because she taught me.